Advocates remain hopeful the Equality Act will pass the U.S. Senate in the coming days. The Compass Center in Lake Worth has been closely following developments in D.C. The Equality Act passed the House of Representatives just yesterday. It amends existing civil rights law to include sexual orientation and gender identification as protected characteristics. The protections would extend to employment, housing, loan applications, education, public accommodations, and other areas. We spoke to the executive director of the Compass Center, who says the law is long overdue and would ensure that every person is treated equally under the law.
This Equality Act will affect more than just LGBTQ people. It will improve the quality of life for women, for persons of color, so many different areas of other. And I think that that's really the key.
Republicans broadly oppose the legislation. 60 votes are needed in the Senate to pass it.